The team entering the ring now is 15.
Okay, we're back, ladies and gentlemen, and let me just assure you, Tommy has gone for some medical attention to make sure his shoulder is all right, but we're going to go to the ring right now, and we've got a women's tag team matchup.
I like this one a lot, Riccio.
We've got Naughty Adriana and Mistress Belmont on one side of the ring, and from Amarillo, Texas, we've got Sammy Joe and Ivory.
We are going to see some great wrestling here by four very determined young ladies.
They might be determined. I'm telling you right now, I will not root against Adriana no matter what she does. She's my personal favorite in this matchup.
She's naughty, you know. All right, here we go. The referee says two ladies are going to have to start this thing so I can ring the bell. All right, here we go. It's going to be Sammy Joe, and it's going to be Mistress Belmont kicking things off here in this ladies' tag team matchup here on NWA On Fire. Sammy Joe with a huge shove off there moments ago on Mistress Belmont.
The big cowgirl, a direct descendant, a third-generation cousin of Stan Hansen from Amarillo, Texas. And let me tell you something, you talk about strong. This woman's strong. She's a blacksmith when she's not wrestling. This girl is one double tough cookie right there.
Oh, my. And in comes Naughty Adriana with the tag there. Well, perhaps not. I thought it was a tag, but it's not a tag. It's just a little consultation going on there, a little consoling on the part of Mistress Belmont and Naughty Adriana. Check out those fishnet stockings, will you?
I've been looking at them for 45 minutes.
NWA On Fire, 16-hour wrestling clinic for guys and girls. With former WWE superstar Steve Blackman, Apollo, Adriana, and others. Monday, May 25th, Tuesday, May 26th at the World's Fitness Gym in Lewiston, Maine. For more details, contact TC at 207-784-1047. Be there!
Oh, I thought we were going to go for a classic collar elbow right there, but forget about it. Belmont had some ideas of her own. Sammy Joe puts the brakes on and introduces. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. I think she knocked out a bunch of teeth on that one. A European, well, let's call it an Amarillo uppercut.
I would put that up against any guy's uppercut that we have here on the roster.
And Naughty Adriana. Oh, I think she's so cute.
In comes Pure Ivory. Look out. Oh, my. Double slam right there.
Fantastic tag team maneuver.
Cover. One, two. And only a count of two. Oh, shoulder tackle right there. Steps over her lady.
Blocked it. Ivory blocked it. Reversed. Naughty Adriana taking over right there.
Beautiful hip toss by Ivory. Follow through with a nice drop kick.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll say it again. You do not understand how special it is to be at a live NWA on Fire event.
No, you really don't. Check out the events section of NWAonfire.com. Find out when we're coming to your town or even close by, because you are in for a treat like never before, and you'll always have the best seat in the house.
Hey, Portland. Anybody out there from Portland? Because guess what? NWA on Fire is finally going to make its debut in Portland. Coming up soon. Check the website for details. It's going to be a big show, guys.
One of my favorite cities in the world, Portland, Maine.
The Portland Pirates, legendary killer Kevin Kaminsky, one of my favorite all-time AHL tough guys. I am the Mr. Hockey Fight Guy. Kevin, if you can hear us out there, because I know you're watching. Kevin, big shout-out. I wish to see you in Portland.
Big forearm smash on the back of Ivory there moments ago. Look out. Fisherman suplex in those pretty fisherman's stockings. Or I should say fishnet stockings.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know what you were doing. Hey, thanks for showing up tonight.
Hey, I had a great time. It was awesome. I mean, I really appreciate you leaving your credit card in my room last month.
Yes, indeed. That was a tough one to explain.
Hey, Brian.
Yes, sir.
You know, I always break your chops, and it's always, you know, me and you going back and forth. But let me tell you, it's an honor and a privilege to be here ringside with you tonight, calling this our biggest event ever in Maine, the NWA. Without guys like you, Tommy Savoli, Mario Savoli, it's been an honor. And you know what, guys? We've just taken the first step in becoming a driving force in the history of wrestling in Maine. And you were part of it, and I want to say thank you. Wow. But what I'm getting to is, we have a second-generation guy sitting next to us in the booth tonight, and I know he doesn't want to do this, but I'm going to call him on the air for just 5 seconds. I want to welcome your son into the booth. You know what? He doesn't really want to be a professional wrestling announcer yet, but when this bug bites him, it's going to bite him hard. And let's let him say a couple words about the women.
I never thought I wanted to be either, so Matthew, take it away.
Hello, Augusta.
Matt, let me ask you a question. You're watching a ladies' matchup tonight. You got anybody in school built like Sammy Joe that maybe we could send to the wrestling school?
No one compares to her.
Who's your favorite out of the four?
I'd say they're all pretty up there.
You know what? You're pretty damn good, because I agree with you on that one. And I just want to say thank you for coming down. You know, it's real special now, you and Dad getting to share a bond in the booth. It's like the Alberts, you know, Marv and his sons. And you know what? Welcome to NWA on Fire. And you know, guys, if you check out the website in the next couple weeks, I got a special interview with this kid coming up. And ladies, you know what? He's not from Maine. He's good looking.
Thank you very much.
All right, back to the action here. You know, and you know, all kidding aside, it is a privilege for me, sir, to be working with you. It is a privilege for me to be a part of the NWA on Fire, and it is a huge privilege for me to have my son with me here.
We love having you.
I'm very emotional over the whole thing. It's
awesome, and we're only taking the first step. Well, great stations like WPME, Fox up in Bangor. We are taking the step, guys. We're taking this state by storm. And talk about by storm. Look at this. Sammy Joe with a clothesline from hell right there.
Naughty Adriana just ran into it. And look at that. Just like her kinship, Stan the Lariat Hansen, Sammy Joe's got some gas in her tank.
Spine buster. One, two, two and a half count.
Oh, forearm smash by Ivory. Another one. On to Mistress Belmont. Look out. Reversal into the corner. Oh, no. Belmont moved out of the way. Naughty Adriana plants Sammy Joe. Rolls her over. One.